Final Fantasy 13-2, the story so far.
Whoever you are.
No, Kreis.
Is that a toy Moogle? But I want to see lightning so much. I'll be back. No!
Even as upheavals transform the world of man,
each reunion is a twist of the knife. The joy is ephemeral. It leaves fear in its wake. A fear that all too soon the time will come when you must bid farewell again. Yet you cannot help but long for the next encounter. Humanity's great frailty. We prefer past happiness to future uncertainty.
So this is what the end of the world looks like.
Are they going to destroy the planet?
I don't know. But if the world does end here, my future should never have happened. Which means there must be a way to stop them. So, what is it? What's wrong?
The daughters of the Sundered Cocoon are sacrificed to beasts that warp time itself. The pillar crumbles to ash and sand, and down to earth. The cocoon does fall.
What? What? Sarah? Sarah! Sarah! Was it a vision? Does Sarah have the same power as you? But why? Why did she react the way she did? Wow. That is one gigantic monster.
Is that really you? I can't believe it!